The gasoline price fell in Kazakhstan. The corresponding order was signed by the Minister of Energy, Vladimir Shkolnik. Price caps were set in retail trade. Gasoline RON 92 is 115 tenge a liter now, and RON 80 is 89 tenge, and diesel fuel is 107 tenge per liter. However, prices at gas stations in Astana remain unchanged.